We use the C. elegans worm, a microscopic worm, because it's a really good model for the human body. Its muscles behave very similar to the way that our muscles do, and we share nearly 80% of the same genes. It's used around the world as a model for humans, and it was first discovered in a rubbish dump in Bristol when the Medical Research Council was looking for an organism that could become a standard for investigation.